Beach brilliant comic opera, The Pearl of Brazil, was first performed in 1851. It was his first genuine operatic success, and for a time was very popular. One of the most prominent of French composers, Félicien César David, was born at Cardenay in the south of France on April the 13th, 1810. Although his music is now seldom heard, he wrote much that is interesting and beautiful. He was one of the musicians who rendered the reign of Louis-Philippe, the Citizen King, memorable, and his music at the time was immensely popular. His father was a thorough musician, though an amateur, and Félicien, at least so it is said, showed his musical genius at the age of two by shouts of approval at his father's violin playing. After 3 years in the Jesuit College at A, which he entered in 1825, David became assistant conductor of the theater there. Here he continued his musical studies and acquired some skill in violin playing. During all this time, he was trying his hand at composition also. He went to Paris in 1830 and submitted specimens of his composition to Cherubini, among which was the famous Beata Spear, whereupon he was admitted to the conservatoire. After a sojourn in the East, David returned to Paris in 1835 and published a collection of Melodies Orientales. This is said to be the first introduction of Orientalism in French music, a style that has since been used by so many writers. In spite of their beautiful, haunting melodies, these pieces met with a total neglect, and the disappointed composer left Paris for several years. After many trials, David at last reaped the fruit of his years of toil and study. His symphonic ode, Le Désert, in which he described in tonal pictures his impressions and experiences in the East, was received at its first performance in the conservatoire with enormous success and great applause. In 1839, having meanwhile produced his operas, The Pearl of Brazil, Lalamrup, The Saphir, David was elected academician, taking Berlioz's chair, succeeding him also as the conservatoire librarian. He died at Saint-Germain-en-Laye on August the 29th, 1876. Anna Case is a young American soprano who has risen high in the musical world with remarkable rapidity. She has sung with many of the leading concert organizations, and during the season of 1913 and 14 was a prominent member of the Metropolitan Opera Company, New York City.